Hi, my name is David Cantor, and welcome to my blog. I'm with the Law Offices of David Michael Cantor. Today's topic is the 2010 Labor Day DUI Task Force. Now, what this is every year the local Phoenix Metro agencies get together and they do a task force where they pull people over during a four-day weekend looking to see if they've been drinking. So what they'll do is at nighttime, any minor traffic violation will result in you being pulled over if a police officer sees this. They'll then ask, have you been drinking? Or if they smell that you've been drinking, they'll go from there. Now, once that occurs, they're gonna get you out of the car, and basically, you're not gonna be able to talk your way out of it or anything of that nature. So what you need to do is immediately say, I'm not gonna do any tests or answer any questions until I call my lawyer. And then you're gonna wanna call either your personal lawyer that you have or us or some other lawyer, but make sure you invoke your rights and don't give them any evidence. They'll take you down to the station, you'll get a phone book, or they'll let you use your own cell phone and then make that call. You also need to be aware of, they may not actually take you to a station, but they may take you to what's known as a DUI command post or a van. These are mobile setups that they use during these task force, and they have many of them set up through the Metro Phoenix area. Again, these are legitimate. They might be a little scary because they have throngs of people lined up and there's a so-called phlebotomist, which is usually a cop who's had about a week of training who's going to draw your blood. But make sure you make that phone call. The best advice I can give you is if you're going to drink this weekend, even if you're going to have more than one drink, just take a cab, have somebody else drive, call your friend. It's the safest way. But if not, and you do get pulled over, don't think, gee, I only had two drinks, I'm fine, I'll go ahead and do all the tests. But let me know what you think.